25 years off, my life is still trying to get up that great big hill.